I'm Emma Ross, I'm 27, and at the moment I'm a comedian. I was definitely different from other kids. I was born with a condition called aniridia, and I was diagnosed with glaucoma when I was 11. My sight was a bit difficult in my right eye. It was a bit cloudy and weepy, and I was getting quite a few headaches. I didn't notice that I was losing some acuity.
In the last 2 years, the glaucoma side of her problem became worse. Glaucoma is the second commonest cause of blindness in our community. A large research group here at the Institute developing a new type of glaucoma operation. The XEN stent, approximately the same diameter as a human hair.
Before the operation, the weepiness definitely made it hard to see.
The pressure in her eye was beautifully controlled straight afterwards, and it has stayed well controlled.
It was nice to be able to perform without having a weepy eye or an irritated eye. So it was good to not have to touch my face so much and take away from the performance. When people see this video, I hope that they share it to their family and friends, and I hope that it can get people more interested in finding out about different kinds of eye conditions and doing a bit more research, and of course giving some funding towards new research and new technology.